They took the initiative, recognizing their opponent, the people they were beating, even though they're disappointed. And another example of how this Russian team, a little bit different than some that we've seen in the past.
They're just about to announce the MVP, and this one is a slam dunk. Evgeni Malkin, 11 goals, 19 points, a point in every single one of Russia's 10 victories.
And how about the exclamation point he put on his tournament with the goal he scored to get the outright scoring title, to make sure you're not confusing.
Black and gold, bitches!
Who had the most points?